On patrol with the Eguruleni Metro Police and truck safety experts, within minutes, three trucks are stopped, one of them a death trap.
9 out of the 12 wheels on this combination are missing nuts off the wheel studs. The tires are in pathetic condition. If we go around the vehicle, we can see chassis cracks, we can see boosters incorrect, ABS disconnected. Suspension bushes on the other side over here are totally worn out. The metal is torn and fatigued.
So we're going to discontinue it.
Yet officers say they've seen worse.
So whenever you ice brakes, these linings go down to the drum.
Yes.
And causes that the drum will stop whenever you apply the brake. These are fine. These are fine.
The padding is actually quite thick.
Very thick, yes. The padding is very
so
thick.
So the truck on Tuesday, from the photos we saw, actually had almost nothing here.
Absolutely.
The fact that
yes.
Experts say the phrase brake failure is an inaccurate, overly simplistic explanation of crashes.
You get other failures, like you get brake fade, which is caused by a driver that's not trained properly to use the brake system properly. Then you get a maintenance failure. Maintenance is because the linings aren't replaced, the slack adjusters aren't set correct, incorrect boosters are put on.
Impounded, this truck won't be completing its journey, possibly averting another fatal crash. Tulasizwe Simelane, Brakpan.